Hallelujah. I have come all the way from Winterland to tell you something.
This is the Father who created you and said, you are worthy of my son. He saw that we were unable to rescue ourselves. He saw that we were fighting the devil and we were fighting disease. He was watching from heaven and he saw his people suffering. And the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit had a board meeting. And they agreed, we have to do something about
this.
We have to save these people. But how, said the son? How? The father said, I have a plan. I am going to send you to the earth to live like
people.
I am going to put you, my son, into the womb of a woman. And I am going to let you be born as a poor person in a stable. And you are to grow up to save my people. And the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit were in agreement. So Jesus was born as a poor baby in a stable.
Yesu, amasimaga intina sariwa, weyasariwa yasariwa na mchilalo echilbera mu ente.
He was not born in a nice hospital.
Enanga tiyazalibwa, tiyazalibwa chiyunga hospital, tiyazalibwa bukanga hospital, netabanange yazalibwa mu kifcho echichamu dare echiwunyira dara.
He was not born with the rich people.
Enanga chiyawunyisa, tiyazalibwa na bagagga banseno bemulaba.
He was a king, but he was born together with the animals.
Enanga chiyawunyisa, enteno yali yazala.
What a strange plan. But you see, there was an enemy in the earth. Satan, the snake, was out to kill
him.
So God was hiding his son. And Satan was scratching his head and thinking, where is this boy? I have to stop him because he is dangerous. Satan said to himself, Jesus is going to steal my people's
something.
They are my slaves and I am not giving them away to God. But God protected his son and he sent his angels to protect him. And Jesus grew up. And one day, as a grown man, he stood in front of his cousin. And his cousin named John said, see the Lamb of God who takes away all the sin. And from that day, Satan started to hunt Jesus. Satan made the religious leaders jealous. The religious men wanted to be the holy big boys in the city. They came with their nice clothes and went to the But Jesus came to all the poor people. And then the demon possessed God set free through Jesus. Jesus broke the chains of the demons.
For help. kuzikirize ngoba yakabuzi ngoba yenkoko olokuwa yuwa omusai olokuwa yagala obuyambi olokuwa okuona olokuwa power kwagala ennyo winza
they were only getting sicker and sicker and sicker
amasimagali nti ojja kweyonga bweyongazi ngoba obuwasi kubanga tebasobola kuwa ddagala lyetaaga.
But when Jesus came, he made them well in an instant. Jesus came to make an end on the devil's work. He came to say to Satan, let my people go. And then all the religious leaders were saying, we have to kill this Jesus. But they did not know this was the plan of God. They took Jesus prisoner. They tortured him. They beat him. They put a crown of thorns on his head. And then they took sticks and they beat his
head.
They whipped him. They mocked him. And then they put him up on a cross. And the devil was partying. He thought he had He was smiling and laughing. But what he did not know, as Jesus died on the cross, he went down to hell. And it took the devil and his demons. And he chained them. He fought them and he won. Jesus has won over the devil. And on the third day, Jesus rose from the dead. And in this victory, every disease, every demon, every power must bow for his name.
Hallelujah.
Everyone who calls upon the name of Jesus will be saved. Every little child. Every young boy or girl. Every youth, every mother and save. Because Jesus came to save you. He came to set you free. And this is a gift from your Father in heaven. And it's free of charge. As you call upon the name of Jesus
today,
every demon must run away from
you.
When you call upon the name of Jesus, every disease must bow. There is no other name that can save you. He is a mighty Savior. And he wants you to receive him as Lord and Master. And he will give you his victory over sin and diseases and demons. And you will become a son and a daughter of the Most High God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. As a woman of God, I have been given the authority. To bind the devil this evening. I am going to use this authority to bind the devil. And as I bind him, you have to run to Jesus. I will use my authority to open the door and to close the mouth of the devil. This is your night to be saved. This is your night to be healed. This is your night to be set free for demons. Are you ready? Show me a hand. Are you ready?
Yes.
I am going to use my authority. You have only this chance.
Please.
When I pray now, you shall use your opportunity and then you shall come forward to the altar and then we will pray for you. But I am going to keep the devil while the other ones pray. Okay?
Ogena kusembera mu chifo kino. Yesu yebazibwe nnyo. Ambadde esaba bali kukulu musembere eno. Musembere tusabe. Abali kukulu, obere ng'oli mulokole. Obanga awadde tali mulokole. Obere nga basigambye ng'oli mulogongoloza abantu obakooye gwe tugwa mu maanyi. Katonda akwagala gusembera busembezi. Semera mutuyambe temugenda mu byuma. Abasuma tuyambe ko ku byuma. Semera bambi. Nema nkuba tebisi bikuyize. Agenda kuyamba. Nakuba de yonna byagaana. Katusabe ku hulo Katonda akutaase musajja gwe. Otamudde mbasamize baakuwa n'akati kali mu kifuba. Akabe katambya mu kiwato tetukiganye baakakuwa. Maama wange otudde wano naye ekikulese.
Let my people
go.
Now you are to call upon the name of Jesus.
Please.